Hello again from Metro Manila, the Philippines, Southeastern Asia, at the European Track and Field Championships in Berlin, Germany, on August 9th, 2018. France's Mahieddin Mekhissi Ben Abad easily won the men's 3,000 meter steeplechase's final in a time of 8 minutes 31.66 seconds. Spain's Fernando Carro took the silver medal in 8:34.16, and Italy's Johannes Chiappinelli placed third in 8:35.81 seconds.